The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 1,054 pounds, Vader, Isaiah Swerve Scott, Keith Lee, and Wes Lee. Power and glory.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
And at a combined weight of 823 pounds, Mustache Mountain.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
You have to go for that first fall early and get the advantage in a match like this. Am I correct, Corey?
Actually, the best strategy is to land the first two falls so you can call it a night.
Thanks, Corey. That was insightful.
That's better than anything you've ever come up with, Saxton. Anyway, the last thing you want to do is split the first two falls, and then the pressure mounts. Take care of your business early and end the intrigue.
Something tells me that's not easy.
Placed in the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Going up top.
From the top, tossed around like a rag doll.
Crash landing.
Oh. Big plans in mind from Lee.
Uh-oh.
Way too...
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He has his task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Corey, a falls count anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault. It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Ooh, nice hip drop. Bad predicament right here.
Getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Oh! Strong hit.
My goodness.
Now that'll weaken your arm.
Bang! Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Gulak saves himself.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Swerve got caught with a reversal. There's the tag.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, moonsault!
Damn, did you see the height on that?
Bang! Thunderous shot to the back. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Knew what was coming there. Oh, God!
You can see as he rises, how vulnerable the position is in.
Suplex launched.
Three. That's a trick that'll wake you up.
Seven-star lane. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Projectile now.
Stomp in the leg.
Simple but effective leg drop. Elbow smash.
With a
shadow knee drop arm breaker. Catches the kick.
He avoids that one.
Competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Vicious right forearm.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
Broken arrow suplex.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Tagging his partner in now. Just like that, Trent finds a counter. On Fire Dragon suplex. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
There's a tag.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker, nicely done. Does he get him here? And he's saved by the ropes.
Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two. Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Oh, from behind.
Swerve got caught with a reversal.
Kidneys.
that section. Sunset flip. Thunder into the flatliner. Lee with a counter. Oh, that's going to sting.
This has got to be it. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Boom, running FTO lands.
Nicely done.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Yeah, right up the apron.
Oh, no.
A double knee face breaker.
Oh, this is just torturous.
Yeah, the death block applied.
Oh, man. Just tap out. My goodness. That's insulting.
This is agonizing. The death block is in. Superhuman power.
What a slam.
Suplex.
Check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
There it is.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Wait, 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 keep these guys in check.
Boom! Face first. Smash! Oh! Ooh! Oh! Chained to the USSR with a hammer and sickle.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Display! Look at this power slam!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Vicious knee lift.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Reversal from Gulak.
Matchup and this audience is fully aware of it.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. That'll do it. Not getting up in that one, so it's called.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Win.
I agree. What a win.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
Thank you. The Animal has arrived.
The following contest is a triple threat, falls count anywhere match, and is for the left-right championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Megastars from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, The Animal. Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. WWE Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
Success both in the ring and in Hollywood,
which is insane because for some reason the WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it, Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Dude from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 319 pounds, The Animal.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
Time to rock!
MGK putting on a performance before the match starts.
I think he's failing ass tonight.
And introducing the champion, representing Rhythm and Blues, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 174 pounds. He is the left-right champion, Machine Gun Kelly!
countless music awards, ready to add a few WWE wins and maybe even championships.
Well, having a lot of fun on his way to the ring. The question is, can he keep up that excitement when the fight starts?
Known extremely well in the hip-hop world, now adding some rock to the mix. I am excited about MGK.
He's had his own share of rivalries in the hip-hop world, but let's see how MGK fares here in WWE.
It's like the up, up, down, down title, but like right after.
Interesting scenario, seeing the left, right title off the grass.
A controversial offshoot of the up, up, down, down championship. I really hope tonight's winner can unify it with the original gaming title.
Precision. He climbs into the ring.
To the leg.
Oh. Stomping. Ouch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Chains in the USSR with a hammer and sickle.
Ooh, brutal thing.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Forced out of the ring. Batista stepping up to the top.
From the top.
Out of the way.
Nobody home.
Batista avoids impact.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Batista's taking control.
The animal is in full force.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on your opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Stomping away. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Oh, whipping double axe handle.
He's tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Has to find a way to right the ship here.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he has answers for Batista.
What a punch.
Oh, my right.
And some attitude behind it.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Position to be in right now.
Roaring falling even harder.
Batista setting him up. It could be time.
Batista bomb.
Gonna see a new champ
with a championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Look at this.
Off from the rope.
just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah! Hoisted all the way up and down. Thundering up.
Figure four!
Now taking...
He breaks up the holes.
Time to flip it. Bottle switch.
The challenger's looking shaken.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Batista turns it around.
Military press.
Kelly got caught.
Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Enough already.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista ball.
We could have a new champion.
Come on. He stops the count.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, God, face first.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since
Cover for the championship.
One, two, three.
I don't believe it. Batista is now champion.
Believe it.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner and the new left, right champion, the Animal, Batista!
An exciting match that concludes with a title-changing hands.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing. Thank you.
self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed? Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
The following contest is a fatal five-way match. Making her way to the ring, representing Les Femmes Fatales, from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
This is a woman who radiates high class in and out of the ring. How many people do you know who have their own personal sommelier?
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Let me get you some extra tokens, Saxman. Maybe some extra cheese.
And representing the Misfits from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
This is what happens when your parents don't show you enough attention as a child.
There's no doubt she's one of the most unique women superstars in history.
Has quickly earned success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxton, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it?
Just stand there.
Just stand there.
You want me to get hurt, don't you, Michael?
Big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Nah, I'm good.
Representing the Bad Girls, from Pennsylvania, Dr. Brittany Baker.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
And representing Evolution, from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And representing the Queens, from the Queen City, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
I didn't get that memo.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Kick gets caught.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, what a maneuver. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon. Legs caught.
The face has been planted.
Oh, that can dislocate something. Punishing boot, strong right forearm.
Shirai able to stave that one off.
With the stomp.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Io with a turnaround.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
Sounded rough.
And back into the ring she goes.
Well scouted by Charlotte. Nice leg pick.
Working on the leg.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Big overhand.
She's got an answer for that. Back in the ring now.
Other arm's trapped.
Chicken wing.
Super suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Here we go.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Oof, nails the midsection.
Overhand connects.
Shirai keeping her opponent at bay.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, what a wind up.
Right to the leg.
misses the mark. She manages to get control.
Shotzi able to avoid impact.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Face first in the turnbuckle. Flair retaliating. And responds with a counter of their own.
This is gonna be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Up into the electric chair.
So take things into the ring.
There she goes.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch. She covers for the pin. Gets inside the ring.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
As the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh, just turned that around. She's trying to create space.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Ooh, that'll be
good. Oh, what a slap. Ooh, she just turned it around. A sad match slam. She certainly took a chance there. Super power in the cover. For the win. The cover.
Two.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
I was sure this one was over.
See a kick out there.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Blackheart escapes the attack.
Taking this to the floor. She must be close to finish now.
Only on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Face first off the knee.
Uh-oh.
Double leg drop.
Hear the opponents yelling in agony. Gosh, what a match. Oh, back suplex.
Stomping down. Flair with a chop block.
Crushing double stomp.
Able to elude it.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Whoa! Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Knee drop.
She makes the contact. It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
And Io gets pounced on. Two count. Comes out. Just kicked out.
Charlotte knows she's in a fight now. That move only enraged her more. The Queen's looking to make heads roll.
Give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
The Queen stepping through with the figure four.
Yeah, she's got a bridge into the figure eight, and she can do it. She's going to put this one away, and there it is. Figure eight from the Queen. She breaks the hold.
Supply.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. No.
Oh,
it.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.